Alisa's wound up because of Leah and Richard. She's totally wound up because of them.
And Leah, all she cares about is getting rid of Billy.
Yes.
And I knew it. I absolutely.
That's all Leah cares about is fucking coke and sickness.
Yeah, it's sick.
Get the coke up, Leah.
Everyone else thought it was nothing, but Leah obviously thought it was something, which was why it was an issue to her, because she thought something of it, do you know what I mean? Because she's screaming to be young. She's screaming to be young again.
Oh yeah, she's trying to defy age.
Just at the start.
Never.
I said to them, I don't want to go through with it if you're going to do that to me. Why you put me in the start? Nothing like that. But they didn't even suggest anything, they just put me in the start anyway, but I wouldn't do it.
But to come in the way she has, flaunt it all around.
She's loving it, sitting there like Lady Mark.
Yeah, yeah.
She took my fucking
and
her hat
fucking
off.
Thong.
I was wearing that hat, she fucking took it off me.
In that fucking thong, bend over to that guy, bend over to the other guy. Get up
and
do this.
See-through lace.
Yeah, I got one of those.
Came out naked in the towel.
Yeah.
Hand towel. Even I don't do that. At least I wear a bathrobe. Sam's nice.
And Richard.
He's fucking brown nosing big time. I've never seen anyone suck up that bad.
It makes me sick.
But he's trying to get confrontational because he's trying to. There, in there, he tried to make me stand out as someone trying to get confrontational, which is completely not what I was trying to do.
Yeah.
But I'm happy to see that. I'm happy to deal with that.
They're so going to have final vote over us, those two. Do you know that?
Huh?
The new ones.
Yeah. They better not get to vote.
They're going to be able to nominate the first people of the election this week. Just them two.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't know. We'll see. We shall see.
Yeah.
So true.
We shall see.
That's why Leah and Richard are up there, fannies.
And scumbags.
I'm not doing it, it's too degrading. Fucking do whatever.
We shall see.
I'm just dreading, I just wish I hadn't got so involved with Leo.
Yeah, but you're not to see these things, you're not to know.
Why did you?
I fuck knows. Because I'm naive. And, like, now everyone's tarred me with the same brush outside. And I'm dreading when she leaves this house. She's going to get fucking...
Listen, nah, Nikki, don't feel like that. Because end of the day, it's only been a week and a half. You're not tarred with the same brush. And things change and people forget things easily. You're not that. It's nothing like that. Yeah, it's only, I think people in that sort will get bored, and your family, your friends are probably sick to death of seeing them call your daughter and stuff like that.
I've got so scared about it. Like Aiden said in the diary room, I'm so scared. I just wish Leah would leave me alone. I said she's getting me down.
Okay. Well, it's not the end of the world. You're okay.
And she's trying to leech on.
To know who's fucking her actor stunk as well. That new girl she went about. She was like, "Is this our food? Like the food on the table?" And we were like, "Oh no, this just some of the bits." Oh, that's good because I do it a lot.
Yeah.
Cause what?
I do eat a lot. And we were like, "Oh, it's really good." And I went, "Well, generally, like the boys eat a lot more."
You're joking.
No way.
Oh my god, I thought it was only like 2 o'clock.
Yeah, same here.
13:35.
No.
3:35.
Yeah, 3. 3:30.
What? 3:30.
Shit.
Wow.
5.
4.
It's alright,
guys. Oh, where
we going?
Caesar
comes to the diary.
Oh, bollocks.
Oh, man.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You can't move, come on,
I've
got to slip
it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why are they calling me this time of night? Oh, it's just so bugging my head.
What was a limp laugh? You'll never know.
I'm all right. She fucking killed it. It was bent in half and she was sitting on it.
You being bad again?
Oh.
What have you
done
now?
Done absolutely sod all. I'm here, open the door. Who are you talking to? Open the door! That's a compromising position.
You're joking.
You're mental, it's fucking freezing.
Two walkers, but I reckon the other one's going to be walkers, so.